No, bro, it's gonna come off.
You sure?
Yeah.
No, we'll hold
it. It's fine.
Okay, I'll hold it.
You can just hold on to it.
I'll just sit right there.
Yeah.
When you're at the bottom.
Yeah, when you're done, if you're gonna leave, just leave the umbrella, like,
I bet.
I've also got my number on there if you need me. If you text me because someone doesn't show up, please let me know who you are, who they are, and what court you're
here.
Because I'm moving along really smoothly.
Here, right here.
Any questions? Feel free to text or come up.
My Sherpa. So Nathan.
shirt, but you look so sad, bro. Huh? You look so sad, bro.
I just lost my first game.
Yo, we lost to some open players.
Yeah,
that shit was hard as fuck. Yeah. Oh, right there. Yellow there, right there. Yellow there, right there. Huh? Yeah. Tenzin.
Dawson?
No.
Oh, it's a pack, right?
It's a pack.
Oh, yeah, people. It's a pack. Jefferson.
Yeah.
And
Kev.
Oh, yeah, we're a good team.
I just need some.
Well, for us, only one player can beat us. This way, outside the whole team.
Bro, Tenzin was setting me so out the whole time. I was like, are you gonna push me or not? He's like, no, I'm not gonna push you. And every time, I just be running slides, bro.
I'm dead. Just act like that's a back to the bucket, bro.
No, I'm literally going like this, I'm going like this.
Oh, you're playing middle?
No, I'm playing right.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, so I'm like, hey, just give me a back two. I feel great.
We played on trip.
Did
you play trip?
I did the last year. I was like, fuck that shit. Rip it. Rip it. It's fucking side out. Rip it. Short at the Susquehanna Smash guy. Get up!
The pass.
Yo, Zach!
Unless you're playing on court one, then you do not get to make any complaints. You are stuck the way it is. Attention rumblers, especially those playing the single B division. Single B. There is absolutely no jump setting or jump serving in single B division. If you are jump serving, you probably shouldn't be playing single B. So do not do it. No jump setting or jump serving in B. Thank you.